家好，我们今天要为您念的是《奇迹正文》第十六章《宽恕的幻象》（Chapter 16: The Forgiveness of Illusions）。第六节，通往真实世界的桥梁。6. The Bridge to the Real World。
追求特殊关系表示你已认同了小我而非上主。The search of the special relationship is the sign that you acquaint yourself with the ego and not with God. 对小我而言，一种关系若不具特殊价值就没有意义，因所有的爱在小我眼中必须具备某种特殊性。To the ego, unlessA relationship has special value. It has no meaning, for it perceives all love as special. 这根本不合乎人的天性，因这种特殊关系与上主和圣旨的关系大不相同。凡是不同于他们关系的，就不可能合乎人的天性。Yet,This cannot be natural, for it is unlike the relationship of God and His Son, and all relationships that are unlike this one must be unnatural. 既然上主是按照自己的旨意而创造了爱，他也只可能给出这种爱。For God created love as He would have it be, and gave it as it is.除了造物主为爱界定的意义以外，爱别无其他意义。Love has no meaning except as its creator defined it by his will. 你若把爱界定成另一种东西，你就不可能了解爱了。It is impossible to define it otherwise and understand it. 爱就是自由。Love is freedom. 你既想要自由，却又自甘活于束缚中，等于自觉于爱。To look for it by placing yourself in bondage is to separate yourself from it. 为了上主之爱的缘故，不要再由分裂中寻找合一，更别从桎梏里寻找自由了。For the love of God, no longer seek.For union in separation, nor for freedom in bondage. 你如何释放别人，自己便会如何解脱。As you release, so will you be released. 不要忘记这点，否则爱便无法寻获你而给你慰藉。Forget this not, or love will be unable to find you and comfort you.
只要你愿意获得圣灵之助，他就会给你机会来助他一臂之力的。
There is a way in which the Holy Spirit asks your help if you would have his.
神圣一刻可说是他最高明的一招，保护你不受醉酒的诱惑，而醉酒正是特殊关系最大的诱惑。
The Holy Instant is his most helpful.Aid in protecting you from the attraction of guilt. The real ruler in the special relationship.
你不清楚追究对特殊关系具有多大的吸引力，因为小我一直告诉你特殊关系会让你重获自由。
You do not recognize that this is its real appeal, for the ego has taught you that freedom lies in it.
只要仔细观察特殊关系事实便摆在眼前，特殊关系其实是醉酒的温床，它必会让你陷身其中而难以自拔。
Yet the closer you look at the special relationship, the more apparent it becomes that it must foster guilt and therefore must imprison.
特殊关系若无身体，从中穿针引线，就会显得毫无意义。 The special relationship is totally meaningless without a body. 你若重视特殊关系，就不可能不重视身体。If you value it, you must also value the body. 不论你重视的是什么，自然不会轻言放弃。And what you value, you will keep.特殊关系乃是将你锁在身体内的一种伎俩，使你对他人的眼光也局限在他们的身体上。The special relationship is a device for limiting yourself to a body and for limiting your perception of others to theirs.
唯有当你能够透视对方的光明宝相，才可能视特殊关系如粪土。The great race.Would establish the total lack of value of the special relationship if they were seen.
你一见到他的光明宝相，身体立即隐退下去，因他再也没有存在的价值了。
For in seeing them, the body would disappear because its value would be lost.
你就这样撤除了毕生聚焦在身体上的心力。
And so your whole investment in seeing it would be withdrawn from it.
你看到什么世界就会重视那个世界。You see the world you value. 在桥的这一头，世界充斥着有形的身体，每一具身体都千方百计想跟其他身体结合，宁可丧失自我也要与对方合一。
On the side of the bridge, you see the world of separate bodies seeking to join each other in separate unions and to become one by losing.
两个独立的个体若要合为一个，便不能不贬义或压缩自己。
When two individuals seek to become one, they are trying to decrease their magnitude.
双方都得否定自己本有的能力，而这个个别的结合方式其实已把整个宇宙力量排拒于外了。
Each would deny his power for the separate union, excludes the universe.
他所排拒的远大于他所接收的，因他排拒的是上主，接收的却是虚无。
Far more is left outside than would be taken in, for God is left without and nothing taken in.
如果这一关系是结合于无暇可知的信念中，整个宇宙都会加入他的阵容。
If one such union were made in perfect faith,The universe would enter into it.
然而小我追求的特殊关系连一个完整的个体都包容不了。
Yet the special relationship the ego seeks does not include even one whole individual.
他只要对方的某一部分，也只想看到某一部分，其余的他一概视若无睹。
The ego wants but part of him and sees only this part and nothing else.
桥的那一头则是另一番景象。
Across the bridge, it is so different.
虽然身体还会继续存在一段时间，却不再像桥这一头的身体那般排外了。
For a time, the body is still seen, but not exclusively as it is seen here.
人们在身体看到的那一点火花蕴含了光明宝相在内，而这星星之火不久就会大放光明了。
The little spark that holds the great rays within it is also visible, and this spark cannot be limited long to littleness.
只要你一越过这座桥梁，身体的价值便会在你眼中居然消减，你再也不想渲染它的重要性了。
Once you have crossed the bridge, the value of the body is so diminished in your sight that you will see no need at all to magnify it.
因你已经明白了，身体只有一个价值，就是让你能伴同弟兄跨越这座桥梁，一起获得自由。
For you will realize that
The only value the body has is to enable you to bring your brothers to the bridge with you and to be released together there. 从真相的角度来看，桥梁只代表了一种过渡阶段。The bridge itself is nothing more than a transition in the perspective of reality. 你在此岸所见的一切都几近扭曲，只能是而彻底失真了。On the side, everything you see is grossly distorted and completely out of perspective.
原本微不足道的被夸大了，原本真实有力的却被变成渺小卑微。What is little and insignificant is magnified, and what is strong and powerful cut down to littleness. 过渡期间难免会经历一段混乱，让你不知何去何从。In the transition, there is a period of confusion in which a sense of actual disorientation may occur. 不要害怕，这不过表示你已甘愿放下那好似维系着你旧有世界的错误思想坐标。But fear it not, for it means only that you have been willing to let go your hold on the distorted frame of reference that seemed to hold your world together. 那个坐标思想就是绕着特殊关系而建立的。This frame of reference is built around the special relationship. 这个幻想一除，你就再也不会想在这儿追寻你心目中的意义了。Without this illusion, there could be no meaning you could still seek here. 不必担心自己会在瞬间被连根拔起而卷入真相里。Fear not that you will be abruptly lifted up and hurled into reality. 时间是仁慈的，只要你将它用在真相上，它就会不疾不徐地陪你穿过这一过渡期。Time is kind, and if you use it on behalf of reality, it will keep gentle peace with you in your transition. 你唯一刻不容缓之事，就是不再把自己的心念拴在此地。The urgency is only in dislodging your mind from its fixed position here.这样做绝不会害你无家可归而失落了人生坐标的。This will not leave you homeless and without a frame of reference. 在你决心穿越过渡期之前，你那段不知何去何从的经历，比起你把自己的心灵孤注一掷于幻境说废的时间，要短暂多了。The period of disorientation which precedes the actual transition is far shorter than the time it took to fix your mind so firmly on illusions. 此后，拖延对你的伤害可能大于往昔，因为你已明白，脱离苦海原非难事，只是自己存心拖延而已。Delay will hurt you now more than before, only because you realize it is delay, and that escape from pain is really possible. 不久，你连特殊关系中的爱之幻象都不稀罕了。你因为此感到欣慰，而且充满希望才是。Find hope and comfort rather than despair. In this, you could not long find even the illusion of love in any special relationship here. 因你不再像以前那般神志失常了，你很快就会认出那背弃自我的追究究竟是怎么一回事的。For you are no longer wholly insane, and you would soon recognize the guilt of self-betrayal of what it is.你在特殊关系中所重视或珍惜之物，本来就不属于你生命的一部分。 Nothing you seek to strengthen in the special relationship is really part of you. 只要你仍保留一点点错误的思想体系，而且把它当真，你就不可能了解那个圣念，唯有那个圣念才知道你的真相。 And you cannot keep part of the thought system that taught you it was real and understand the thought that knows what you are. 你其实已经邀请了你生命真相的圣念进入心中，它必会应邀前来与你同在。 You have allowed the thought of your reality to enter your mind, and because you invited it, it will abide with you.你对他的爱使你再也不允许你背叛自己，你也不想建立一个无法与圣念同行的关系，因你再也不愿与他分开了。 Your love for it will not allow you to betray yourself, and you could not enter into a relationship where it could not go with you, for you would not want to be part from it.你该庆幸自己终于摆脱了小我送给你的那种荒谬求恩，不再留恋他为你演出的那出人际关系的闹剧。 Be glad you have escaped the mockery of salvation the ego offered you, and look not back with longing on the travesty it made of your relationships.如今没有一个需要受苦，因你已走到这一步，不可能再臣服于罪疚所打造的幻想了，不论它看起来多么美丽或神圣。 Now, no one need suffer, for you have come too far to yield to the illusion of the beauty and holiness of guilt. 只有神智彻底失常的人才会对死亡、痛苦、疾病及哀伤怀有那类幻想。Only the holy insane could look on death and suffering, sickness and despair, and see it thus. 追究的杰作通常十分丑陋、可怕，而且危机四伏。What guilt has wrought is ugly, fearful, and very dangerous. 别再着眼于那些真善美的幻想了。See no illusion of truth and beauty there.你该庆幸真善美乃在另一处等候着你。 And be you thankful that there is a place where truth and beauty wait for you. 快乐地迎向前吧，你便会发现有这么多的恩赐只等着你这单纯的一愿，甘心放下虚无，因它真的空虚无比。 Go on to meet them gladly andLearn how much awaits you for the simple willingness to give up nothing because it is nothing. 你在跨越的过程所获得的新知见会让你明白天堂真正之所在。 The new perspective you will gain from crossing over will be the understanding of where heaven is. 从桥的这一头望去，天堂好似在外边，在桥的另一头。From this side, it seems to be outside and across the bridge. 当你跨越过去，加入他的阵容时，他便融入你内，与你合而为一。Yet, as you cross to join it, it will join with you and become one with you. 你会惊讶不已，原来只需放弃虚无，便能获得这一切。And you will think in glad astonishment that for all this you gave up nothing. 每当一道光明回归它的源头，天堂无边无尽的欢乐便会增添一分。The joy of heaven, which has no limit, is increased with each light that returns to take its rightful place within it. 为了上主的爱及你的真相之故，别再踟蹰了。Wait no longer for the love of God and you. 愿这神圣一刻能够加快你的脚步，只要你让它进入你内，它必然义不容辞。 And may the holy instant speed you on the way, as it will surely do if you but let it come to you. 神灵只需你帮他这一点忙。当你的念头开始若回往昔恋恋不舍的特殊关系之时，立即与他进入神圣一刻，让他在那儿释放你。 The Holy Spirit asks only this little help of you whenever your thoughts wander to a special relationship which still attracts you. Enter with him into a holy instant and there let him release you. 只要你真的有心享有他的之见，他就会毫不保留地赐你这一之见。He needs only your willingness to share his perspective to give it to you completely. 你的愿心不必十全十美，因为他的愿心已经完美无缺了。And your willingness needs not be complete because his is perfect. 用他完美的信心来赎回你的不甘，原是他的责任。你在神圣一刻与他共享的正是他的信心。Out of your recognition of your unwillingness for your release, his perfect willingness is given you. 向他呼求吧，只有他能为你换来天堂。Call upon him, for heaven is at his call. 请他为你召唤天堂吧， and let him call on heaven for you.
奇迹正文第十六章，宽恕的幻象 Chapter 16 The Forgiveness of Illusions 第六节通往真实世界的桥梁 6. The Bridge to the Real World 愿大家有一个生命充满的一天阿们我爱你